Hi, I'm Paula Bennett, Member of Parliament for National, and I'm lucky enough to have responsibility for the early childhood sector. I'm here today to talk to you about some of the things that are going on in that area.
Paula, there's a lot of discussion about the government's 20-hour free promise at the last election. Can you tell us a little bit about what's going on there?
Yeah, it's huge. The government went out before the last election when they were clutching for something and came out with a 20 hours free policy for all 3- and 4-year-olds. So ultimately what they were saying was that all 3- and 4-year-olds could go down to their local centre and ask for 20 hours free childhood education.
Now, why isn't this happening, or what is the problem with this at the moment?
Yeah, it starts on 1 July, and the reality is that the government have come up with a rate that's just not realistic for these centres to be able to offer, whether that's community-based or whether or not it's a privately owned centre. You've got a situation where it costs a certain amount to keep a centre running, and that's not rocket science for anyone to work out. So they've got teachers' wages, which is a huge cost for them, they've got rates, they've got the cost of the buildings, and then of course all the costs of the equipment and everything else. So the ministry and the minister have popped a number out of somewhere that we're not quite sure where, and have said you need to deliver 20 hours free to all 3- and 4-year-olds with this number. And it's not the reality for the centres. I think what's important for us to acknowledge here is that centres cannot ask for any more money from parents to actually make up that difference and shortfall.
So what would National like to see the government do about this?
Yeah, I mean, we're just hugely concerned at the moment about the quality of care and the quality of education for those 3- and 4-year-olds. Ultimately, what you've got services saying is, you know, with the money that we're being offered, do we have to cut out a teacher? Do we have to not buy new equipment? Do we have to, you know, what are we going to let go because we cannot possibly deliver to those 3- and 4-year-olds? And that level of quality is what's most vitally important at the end of the day. National wants to see it named for what it is. And it's not 20 hours free. It needs to be a subsidy. And parents need to have that opportunity to make up what's left over.
And what can parents do to influence what you want to see?
Parents need to step up and be counted, really. This is your opportunity to speak before it's introduced on 1 July. Talk to the minister and talk to the ministry and write your letters and ring up and demand to be heard and go and see your local MPs and have your voice heard and contact me because I'd love to hear from you. But unless we are actually advocating on your behalf and we know what your opinion is on this, then it just makes our job that little bit harder. So we want to be doing the good fight for this, and we need parents to stand up and be counted on it.